this was kind of a short notice, but I'm on my way to this event called the True North Street Party. It's supposed to celebrate the Canada 150. Apparently they were desperately looking for a photographer to help document the event. I'm not a photographer, but I usually like attending stuff like this just to experience different cultures. So I asked them, is there something specific that they wanted to capture? Because I vlog all the time, and they got really excited saying it would be fantastic if someone could take videos. So they told me to meet them at the table in the beginning. Let's see if I can capture some stuff for them. And I was thinking too bad I didn't have the drone, because apparently you could fly there according to the maps anyways. For the DJI, essentially, they gave me this automated response, I guess just about the invoice. So what I did was I actually contacted them or replied to it, and it said specifically, give me a direct contact for whoever I was supposed to talk to, whoever they said they were supposed to direct me to. So let's see how that goes. What is this? Since this is an elementary school, I'm supposed to go to a, I believe, a secondary school. Okay, I believe this is it.
There you go, there's your raffle ticket. Thank
okay.
you for coming.
No
That's
problem.
Terrific.
Okay.
I know.
Yes.
Here she is right here.
Okay, cool.
This is Alan. It's a little loud here. You may want to go okay. somewhere where the
okay.
audio is a bit.
All right, here we go.
That's a tremendous camera.
Exactly. We posted it on the porch, my family's
glasses tell the stars. My grandma's telling me a little bit about it.
Okay.
Laura Lee and I, we wrote the grant.
Okay.
Are you recording?
Yes, I am.
She's recording already.
We're always on in this world.
Exactly.
Right? Yeah, so this is the creation of a shot in the dark we
okay.
got. So we wrote a federal grant,
yeah.
The Canada 150 celebrations across Canada, and we thought, wouldn't it be neat to have a
celebration? I just want to have a message now for the volunteers.
Okay.
It's now time to get to your stations, out
really
of the bouncy castle. Get ready to do the passports, to give stamps to the passports.
Kids get free drinks.
Yeah. Something for everyone.
Nice. Okay, so the event is supposed to start officially at about 12 o'clock, so the ceremony isn't here yet. But let's have a look around, I suppose. But you know we had something so good.
Boom! Yeah. Hey, made it! Get the stamp! Good job!
Woo! Just one!
Yeah, watch your fingers. It won't kill you, but it could actually surprise you.
So
this thing makes you say, watch. No, sideways doesn't do anything. So if you push once.
Personally, it's like teaching someone to fly a drone.
That thing?
Yeah, whatever it is.
You know, we're going to have a couple of gentlemen from our West Van Warriors hockey team come up here. They're going to explain exactly where they're located.
We're good. We see
see what they make.
Laura Lee is here. Laura Lee, please come to the stage. Laura Lee, please come to the stage. Thanks so much.
So what are these? Like a roll? Cinnamon rolls? Or?
Cinnamon roll. Day.
Okay. How many of them do you make a day?
Oh, depend the population, depend the events.
Oh yeah?
400, 500, 300, 100.
300? Wow.
Yeah.
Good karma jar. I've never seen anything like that before. The last European dessert? Is that true?
Czech Republic. Romania, Czech Republic, Slovakia, East European over there.
Almost like something crazy up in the carnival usually that you see. Fancy.
Paint? Yeah.
Let's see. Why not?
Yeah. Or would you like to do puzzles?
Either or, show me.
You just can paint all of them.
Okay.
See? I drew this and I grew it up.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
What is this? Like what kind of design is this?
This is salmon.
Salmon? Okay, okay.
I think your hands in the sand.
Show me how that's
another thing that we do is team bonding for hockey teams.
Mommy, I need a giant bubble! Bye!
Oh, man!
Do you remember what this is?
Kind of cool seeing all the volunteers coming out for the event. Oh, too bad. This would have been so perfect just to fly the drone back here just to get the aerial views and everything like that. I don't know if he's injured or if he's playing.
No, he's not crying.
I guess that answers that question.
Thanks, Josh. Go win us a cup.
And this is an example of the warm-up routine we do with kids in the schools. So we bring aerobic table tennis to schools. What's aerobic table tennis? It's an innovative program that originated in England. Our friend Steve Rowe from England came to Canada last year and he helped us introduce aerobic table tennis to schools. Are we ready? Yeah. Yes, let's do the lightning first. Find the beat to the song. Follow our instructions. Yeah. Yeah. And now turn around. Bend it. Try it. You have the energy. Woo! Now. Woo! Move it. Forehand. Find the beat. Shuffle.
It's time that
hold the red ball.
Life was stringing me along. Yeah.
New backhand, index so finger up.
Now I can't find the key without you.
Keep your eyes on the ball. Good, keep going, shuffle. 110, 200, anyone below 100? Around 90, 80? Yes, you're a winner! You get a pass, you get a pass, you get another pass. Everyone can get a pass. One more challenge.
Turn to someone next to you and just give them a high five. Say, you are awesome. Just high five them. Say, you are awesome.
You're awesome.
Because dance plays all about being positive. That's our first rule. One, two, three, go. Remember, you can't get it wrong. And nobody truly cares what you look like. Try a different rock star pose. Ready? One, two, three, go. One more rock star pose. One, two, three. Good job, hold it there. You can't get it wrong. Ready? Strike a rock star pose. Go pose. Now I want you to melt. Like melt everything. Good. Awesome. Even if you're on the outskirts, I want to see your step clap. You guys know how to step clap. Now show me your style. Go, 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 go. Last side up. And see how far you can fall over without falling over.
And see how far you can fall over without falling over.
And see if you can circle across someone as you pass them. From each other. Go. Zigzag, zigzag. We're all about coordination and agility. And I want you to like dodge it away. Make people think you're gonna hit them, then dodge it away. Strike a warrior pose. Here we go. Warrior pose. Don't strike your own warrior pose. You can't get it wrong. Bounce, bounce, step together. Nice. Now move it somewhere else. Bounce, bounce. Move it. And as you pass people, you can look at them like you're gonna hip hop battle that way. Watermelon Thai tea. Pick up the watermelon. Pick it up. So you wanna play with me? Cut it down the center. Spin bar.
I've never heard of watermelon Thai tea before.
Why don't we tap and tap? High five at least five people. Say, you are awesome. Look them right in the eye. You are awesome. You are awesome.
All right, and now I'm going to introduce Sanderlyn Shortall, who's a district, West Vancouver School District's Principal of Early Learning, to welcome everyone to this True North Street Party, which is actually in a field.
It's my pleasure to welcome you all here to the beautiful grounds of Sentinel Secondary School. My name is Sanderlyn. I work with our school district, and I have the privilege of working with so many amazing community partners, including the District of West Vancouver. It's my pleasure to welcome you and to honor the traditional unceded territory of the Squamish Nation, which is where we are right now and where we are holding this very special event.
The Red Fox Society is going to do one honor drumming, and then we are going to invite children up onto the stage to have an opportunity to try drumming.
Alright guys and girls, so before we get started, we get started, what we're going to do is I'm just going to get you to rub the drum with your hand gently, okay? Yeah. This is called introducing yourself to the drum. We do this to honor the animal that gave its life so that we could have this this instrument. Got it? You got it?
Uh-oh.
Alright,
everybody, I wanted to
try. Is it a bird?
No!
Is it a plane?
No!
Is it a plane?
No!
Oh my gosh, it's Friday. You like to sing? Yeah? High five.
Wait, still, Simon.
ready?
You got a love tank.
Thank you.
High five. Tell all your friends you're a winner. Better yet, go buy a lotto ticket while you're at it. We're gonna get the West Van Warriors to perform rather than compete.
Looks like they're going through a drive-thru here for food.
BC, what an amazing performance.
Right, there's apparently a fire truck people can see. Right, supposed to be some martial arts next, and I think later it's going to be some fencing too. I don't think you took a break, did you? Nope, me neither.
The way it is when you do these things, you, know, you just go and you go home and you flop out and then get up again and process everything.
Yeah. I see boards. That's usually pretty common in terms of martial art demonstrations.
So the number is 07 Martial Arts School on the North Shore and Vancouver. Please come close to the main stage and get ready to be entertained by this wonderful group.
Thank you.
Must be a lot of pressure to perform like that here for kids.
Oh, brain freeze. Tastes really good though. Some fencing.
And now down. Touch the floor. Excellent. And let's try. Now after we salute, you go in a guard and you try to fence. I will be a referee. Ready? Fence. Go. A little bit, be careful. And try to poke him. Here. Try to poke him. Go. And try. And try. She get us two. Both points. Wow, this is nice lunch. High five. Where are you going?
Super excited. I can see it in your face. So if you would like,
it's like a delayed response to getting hit.
Challenge. Let's go.
Now is the time to come and find a hula hoop. We've got to.
And try. Go straight. Go straight. Nice. Both points. And go back. Ready? Go! Whoa! Stop! Is this your brother? Ah, that's why. Okay, ready?
Oh, wait.
Try. Take your step. Let go. I will help you. And go! Go! Ah! And now you go! Nice!
Wow! High five! And of course, after this, we're going to be doing soon after this.
I think he's doing it on purpose now.
Okay,
what? Is that a TKO?
We'll give up.
Okay.
Now they're just copying each other. Oh. What else can kids get rewarded for poking each other? What's all this coming?
Very close to the one that we picked at 5-3. One pair left. The best for last. Here we go.
Are they going to bring out 150 of them?
All right.
Can you go help us?
You're not good enough.
Oh.
Look what she has. 5-3-6-7. 5-3-6-7. So unless you have the exact number, which I don't think you do, in honor of Canada and celebrating 150 years, we're all going to sing "Oh Canada" together. Or you don't get a cupcake, and those are fair rules. Now, so here we go. On the count of three. 1, 2, 3. So we'd also like to thank City Park, which is the Loblaws in the Park Royal. They have donated the 150 cupcakes for all of you, so big round of applause for them, and we thank them so much as you'll be enjoying eating them. So please feel free to have.
Come here, you're gonna get trampled.
Elaine, who was working at the art exhibit over there under the beautiful big tent.
Everybody's being polite the last couple of ones.
Okay.
Canadian.
They think of other people afterwards.
And there it is.
So our fantastic. That is Elaine. Take photos with her. She's our superstar. And one more big round of applause for all of the artists.
All right, that about wraps it up. Overall, interesting event. Again, it's kind of great to see all these volunteers and everybody coming out for this. I think this is actually the first time they had this, they said. So interesting to document. I was thinking for drone footage, something around the mountain areas. How about trying to edit something with mountains and scenery? Funny to think about too. Who would have thought somebody just with a regular camera, or like me, just with a regular video camera, could help so much? I would assume like everybody has something like this, but everyone has like a need and resources that other people could use. Anyways, see you guys later.